You demon. Spiritual husband. Leave her down. Spiritual husband. Spiritual husband. Can you come here? Come on. Come on. Look here. So you can see when I touch you, your demon will come out. You can just stand like this as a decent woman with a red lips. But the moment when I touch you like this, you see the demon try to make you the way you do it. Like, you could see this lady now. Look at the demon there. When people are approaching her, I want to marry you. She do like this. Can you just go there, brother? Go and say, I want to marry you. Look how you, look at, leave her.
I want to marry you.
That's how she does like that. This demon brings a pride. So that sometimes that's why many ladies are not married. Many ladies you find they are not married. And now later you find that they want to get married. And you find that it's on late hours. In the morning, they don't want to get married. You understand? In the late hours, they want to get married. It's coming from this demon. When somebody approaches, I want to marry you. The demon makes the person to look at you from the head to the shoes. If you are wearing this Gucci, now they can talk now. You are wearing Gucci, who are you? But if you are wearing this Mariposa, like this, you can't do anything there. You are wearing Mariposa like this. And you have got shoes like this of yeah. There have to be a shoes of sign, like your shoes. You see your shoes are facing up. Go there and say you want to marry. Give me a mic. Leave the lady. Say it.
I want to marry you.
Your shoes are facing up. But you understand what I'm trying to say? This is what is happening. You people, you judge people by what they are wearing. Look at the shoes you are facing up. But brother, your shoes are praying. Your shoes are praying. Here is Mariposa. So now if you get, I just want to show you how demons work on people. They give people pride in a way that they judge people without knowing. That is why some people, when they want to marry, they disguise themselves and go to a city with push-in and Bermuda. And they are working like this. They say, sorry, and from there, you, because you have got pride, you just look and say, hey, ungam papeli wena, ngi type yako. Kanti is the type you want because you can't see beyond. You miss the point. I'm sure you understand what I'm saying. Come.
The book by Apostle Professor JB Makananisa, Every Christian Needs Deliverance, is now available at amazon.com. Get your copy today. Shalom.